What's up, guys? Okay, so I just posted the video here. I'm getting serious now, though. So, with schizophrenia, you have mood swings still. See, this is the common misconception. Most of the time with schizophrenia, they don't get diagnosed with schizophrenia, women. You get diagnosed with fucking bipolar 2, bipolar 1, bipolar 1 with psychotic features, and then BAM! You're fucking schizophrenic! I'm fucking schizophrenic and shit! BAM, dude! And you know what? Too much dopamine in the fucking brain, dude. I'm a motherfucking god. I'm god. I'm crying out to you. I'm god. You know why I'm god? Because my fucking brain has so much shuttling of dopamine molecules across my synapses that, as a matter of fact, I might as well be a fucking genius because I have the computational resources of a motherfucking nigger monkey. Times 1,000! Think of a nigger monkey living in the wild. Times it up by 1,000. Put some autism in there as well. And you have the fucking computational resources of Einstein, Isaac Newton, and fucking, you know, Max Planck combined. Okay, I'm done. You guys see how I am right now, though? This is my life, and it's not a way. And I am gonna see loose associations, you know? I'm not gonna live this way. Wait. Oh, I don't know. What's that song? Everything in the universe is mathematical in nature. See, vibrations of sound and everything's a wave. String theory, man. You gotta study this shit. And it's all never. It's my life. That's the song. We gotta play it. God's telling me to play the song. It's my life. And it's now or never, because I'm going to fucking kill myself if you guys give me 100 subscribers.
Shop our holiday best deals now through December, every week at Target.
Come on now, touch. Hey, babe.
Shout out
to me.
Hello?
Boom, boom, boom. You guys think I'm on meth? Prove it! Measure my synapses!
This ain't a song for the broken-hearted.